Veda's task done. I must find him.
Never cease to impress, Bayek.
Whoa. The odds going on. Tertium! Estabo vos in consumationem! Et tu fils de
the Magi of old! It's Bayek! I will draw and quarter him! How do they know me? What brings this to happen? I will bring your head to my master! In the southern desert of the Sinai. Signed, the Shadows of the Scarab. Who are these desert hunters?
Must be where SI-MUT lived.
Hey, who shot that?
Hey, what?
After him!
SI-MUT collected all these treasures. What could be a loss that compares to this? Surely there must be a clue here somewhere. Another rabbit dogs. They must mean hyenas.
Whoa. bow. Yeah.
Whoa.
These stars are all we share now, Hemu. The Ankh gives me a view of your world, my son. It is carried along the Nile and through the waters of the Sea of Reeds, beyond the mouth of the Gorges and forever. The Ankh is carried by Sheshat, goddess of writing, the great wife and daughter to Thoth. She reminds us that if we do not record that what was, it does not exist. The mistress of the House of Books holds you to the sky and oversees the most important of scrolls. I keep the Ankh of Ra, Horus, and the sky. It reminds me we are always one, Khemu. Sheshat has stretched the cord and helped lay the great foundations of our Ankh. The symbol is burned with the skulls of Vulcans onto our rooftops and embedded in rock upon my heart.
Yeah. Thank you.